We'll get confirmation, but at this stage, I think number 11, African Sunrise, is a late withdrawal. Caliente is a length off. Trip to Africa first to respond. Final attempt, right up there. The Yellow and Black Silks also have Hexatonic. So today we got the Yellow and Black Silks, a number of runners in those colors. Aloy's moving around. Pink Cap of Caliente, followed through by Pollard. Mohican Into the Future. Mount Anderson's doing it wide. What a blast. And then comes Spring Fling. Coming past the 800 meter marker and final attempt, trying to go from gun to tape. Aloy's there second, pressurizing. Two lengths back to Trip to Africa. Hexatonic Into the Future. Caliente waits to the inside. Mohican still on the bridle, got about five to hunt down. Mount Anderson, Red and White Silks, hooks to the outer. Final attempt, and Aloy coming to the 300. Hexatonics around him. Into the Future's trying to put it together. Coming inside the 250. Hexatonic runs on it. Final attempt. Final attempt still has a length to spare. Hexatonics on the outside. Final attempts digging down deep. Hexatonic, Mount Anderson, they all get going late on. It's going to be close, but final attempt pulled it out from Hexatonic. Mount Anderson, what a blast, and Into the Future for the judge. That's a photo for the minor positions. Well done to the Schwegmans and the McGregors and the Kotzen team. Final attempt, Kanya Sakai kept him to the task at hand. And as I mentioned, once again, those Yellow and Black Silks, they've been prominent throughout the afternoon. And number three, Final Attempt, just a courageous victory. That's the only word I can say, courageous. Hexatonic second, Mount Anderson, and then probably just Into the Future. Into the Future. And late scratching appeared to be number 11, African Sunrise. So take it as a late scratching 11, African Sunrise. But final attempt towards the left-hand side. Hexatonic, you'll see the rider changing his stick, trying to get more out of him. But as they get to the winning post, final attempt. And yes, African Sunrise has just come past now. So that was the late withdrawal. But if you're with number three, Final Attempt, he's in the winner's enclosure. Well done to all. Back to the studio.
It's turning out a lovely day for the Glen Kotzen stable, and they've just recorded their second win. And if that wasn't good enough for them, they've decided to saddle the Exacta as well. They've finished first and second here in the sixth race. But the winner is Final Attempt, a four-year-old son of Byword out of the mare called Wings Over Sky. And John, a courageous win, I thought. The form was there. It was a very good win last time, and well done.
Yeah, thanks, Warren. I think this is a very competitive race, so it was a nice one coming back after a break, back into the 1400. And I'd just like to say very well done to Kanye. He rides a lot of work for in the mornings. I know he's had a bit of a dry spell, so well done to him. He deserves it. He's hardworking, and I hope he does better from now.
The Schwegmans and, of course, Mr. McGregor, lovely people. They're passionate about their... Have they been on the phone already?
I suppose Mr. McGregor, so well done to him and to Howard. I think he's back at work, so very well done to him and to their family. And just thank you very much for all the support.
Lovely. There we go. Thanks, John. All the best. Are you taking home, well, taking back to the stables, the groom's prize? Let's get Kanya on. Put your mask on for us, Kanya. There we go. Can't breathe. Okay. First of all, John and I were talking. You've had a bit of a lean spell, we know that, but you have had one winner. This is now your second winner since your spell, is that right?
So now it's second win.
Well done. Tell us about the race.
Can you say? You know, this race worked very well for me. And I come up and then I place him where I wanted to be, like to be a bit handy, as we discussed with the Dangleton. Yes. And I want to appreciate him for giving me this winner. And thank you, the owners. I mean, they're very happy owners, and they're lovely. And before all this COVID-19, they enjoy going to the races almost every time on the perfect day. And now, unfortunately for them, they can't come, and they can't come at races to enjoy their winner.
Well, I'm sure, Kanya, that they will be on the phone with you later on, or you will be able to see them or chat to them on a video call, or they'll contact you somehow, because, as you say, they are passionate owners. They're very, very thrilled, I'm sure, with this win. And back-to-back, more winners in the tank for this horse, do you think, Kanya?
He won today, start to finish. It shows something. I mean, he's a fighter. And at home, he's always winning the work. I mean, trying the best every time it runs.
You're talking about final attempt being a fighter. Well, I can tell you that you're a fighter because it's been a long time. This is your second winner now from that break, and we've discussed when we were at lunch with Louis Huisson. We remember that day, and here you are today in the winner's enclosure. Congratulations. Keep grinding, keep working, and all the best to you, Kanya.
Thank you very much, sir. And not forget the academy for the support and the help they've been giving me right through until today. And not forget my family. And the last person I won't forget, my girlfriend, Namkebo. She's been supportive to me through the ups and downs of the game. I know maybe I shouldn't mention this, but she's been there.
You've got to mention the people that help you, Kanya. Well done to you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Here we go. That's Kanya Sakai, and he's just... yeah, a wonderful interview because I could feel he was getting a little emotional towards the end, and why not? Because he's had a torrid time. We know he can ride. We know that Kanya can ride, and he's booted home his second winner since his dry spell. And well done to him. He's a man of tenacity. He's a hard worker, and he deserves every winner he gets. And he's booted home final attempt. 3, 9, 8, and 4 are the numbers that you're going to need. Well done to you, Glenn and Kathy and Kieran and the whole family down in the Cape. And for your fabulous day here at Hollywood Betts Greyville, you've settled the exacta as well. And send our regards to Winx at Woodhill.